What's become an annual tradition? Goodyear and the Cotton Bowl Classic have commissioned tire sculptures to be made of the participating schools.
You know, you always want to top improve this year. So, you know, last year I think it was a good showing. And this year, you know, just try to do better and better. And I think both these sculptures, they do top last year. There's more detail, more finer details in both sculptures than last year.
Brutus, actually, if you see his towel, Brutus's towel is actually hand-painted. So the tread is all different angles. So when you're painting it, you can't just paint a straight line. You're going every single angle to hand paint that. And on Tommy Trojan, it's honestly just trying to get the muscle groups all intertwined together. And that's tedious and it's difficult to do. It was 375 total hours in just less than 17 days. So it was around the clock work.
The sculptures will be at events in the Metroplex to later have homes on the USC and Ohio State campuses.